Hi, welcome to Equaser. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the Texas Instrument 36X Pro calculator to do matrix calculation. This calculator can do 3x3 matrix, and it can do the addition, subtraction, multiplication, scalar multiplication. It can find inverse of a matrix, determinant of a matrix. You can also do row echelon form, reduce row echelon form, transpose. So let's get started. To do the calculation, this calculator has three memory, as I mentioned. Each matrix must be entered into memory before the calculation will be done over those matrices. So let's get started. Let's say we want to store this one into matrix A. So the matrix says this math button with the second function. Now we are at the names. It shows A, B, and then C. If I click close down, there is another matrix called matrix answer, which is the last result of your calculation will be stored in this. So in total we have four. So these are the matrix, and now I have to be in go to edit with the left arrow. We can circle or we can go to the right. So I'm circling here so we can see it directly. Now edit is selected, one is selected, equal sign. Now matrix A, it shows number of row, we want three. And then plus equal sign, the cursor moves, select three for the column, so row and column, three, and then OK. Now we have 3x3 matrix. So we enter seven, and then press equal sign, four, and equal sign, five, and then we press equal sign, it goes down. So just press enter each value and equal sign. So seven, equal sign, four, equal sign, five, equal sign. You see the cursor moved now, 2, 3, 0, 2, equal sign 3, equal sign 0, equal sign, and then the last row here, as you can see, 819, 819. Press clear, that matrix is gone. If you want to just bring it or see it, press second function math, and then here the matrix number 1 is already selected, press equal sign. We have matrix A. Now you can do some calculation, but if you want to just see it, press equal sign again and you will see the matrix with all the values. So I'm pressing clear now. Now let's enter matrix B. Second function matrix, go to the left side matrix. Now this time you see the B is empty, go down, equal sign, and then I'm selecting 3 for the row and then column 3, 3, equal sign. Now enter the values, minus 1, 5, 26. I'm pressing this minus here. Minus, so minus 1, 5, 26, equal sign, you see the cursor moved, 3, 14, 9, 14, 9, and then 0, 4, 8, 0, 4, oh. Zero, four, eight. Clear. The matrix is there. Let's do A plus B, matrix A plus matrix B. So press second function matrix, and then one is already selected, just press, and then second function matrix, go with this down or just press 2. So that's A plus B, and here that's the answer. Clear. So now let's do B times A. Second function matrix, B, 2, and times, so matrix A times B, that's the answer. Each value corresponding to each row and column have been multiplied. Now let's say you want to do the answer of the matrix multiplied by 2. Clear, go shift, matrix, and then answer is also 3x3, I'm pressing 4. And then multiply by 2, and that's the answer. Now this is answer which will be stored in the memory. Now let's find the determinant of matrix A. So I'm pressing clear, second function matrix, now go to the math, here determinant is number 1, press 1, and then bring the matrix inside the parenthesis. Second function math, for matrix A just press 1, close the parenthesis, equal sign, and the determinant is 7. Determinant is always a number. Now let's say inverse of a matrix A. Clear? To do the inverse, bring matrix 1, matrix A, press math, and then second function math, go to the right, and inverse 3. And then equal sign, that is inverse of a matrix. This is a little rounded version with 3 decimal places, but if you want longer value, it has been displayed here. When I go to the right, that's the value. Each cell will be displayed here. Now, if you want to see the fraction value, just press this button. All the values will show an exact value for each cell. So clear. Now let's say you want transpose of a matrix A. Now to get the transpose of a matrix, bring the matrix first, second function matrix. Let's say you want to have my matrix A, which is 1, and then second function, bring the matrix and then math, go here for transpose plus 2. So it shows like to the 2, to the T, so that's the transpose. All rows have been converted into columns. So this was the row, now it's column. So row 1, row 2, row 3 become column 1, column 2, column 3. Now, let's say matrix A multiplied by inverse of matrix A must give you identity matrix. So let's test that. Second function and then 1, that's matrix A multiplied by second function. Bring the matrix A again and then now make it inverse. Second function, go math. And then 3 for inverse. So A multiplied by inverse of A. As you can see, we have diagonal 1, 1, 1, which is identity matrix. This calculator doesn't have adjoint. So let's do the row echelon form. Clear. Press second function, math. Go to the math here and then scroll down. You can see here row echelon form reduced, so press 4 and then bring the matrix that you want, let's say matrix A. Let's do this time B. So 2. Close. That is the row echelon form of matrix B. Now let's reduce row echelon form is the same. So second function math, go to math, 5. RRF, reduce row echelon form, and then 2, matrix B. So we got diagonal. So thank you for watching. Please thumb up the video and also subscribe if you are interested to get my other videos related to this and my other calculators. Thank you for watching.